But it really doesn't affect us. The group of guys we got, we're really resilient, so we're gonna come with even more firepower. I can't really get into what he told us, but we're definitely gonna, and we ride behind him, so we're definitely gonna bring some fire to the field coming the next three games. We're gonna ride behind him for sure.
On your right, Kenneth?